एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल ज्ञानशाला विद मस्ती। तो आज मैं लेकर आया हूँ बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो, जिसमें हम पढ़ेंगे कि हम टीचर्स डे डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन के जन्मदिन पर ही क्यों मनाते हैं और कुछ और इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट्स टीचर्स डे के बारे में। मैं ऐसी एजुकेशनल और इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोज लाता रहता हूँ। अगर आपको ऐसी वीडियोज अच्छी लगती है तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। So let's start. So we celebrate Teachers' Day to show our gratitude and respect for our teachers. It is an annual celebration on 5th of September, the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan. Now, who was Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan? He was a staunch believer of education and was a well-known diplomat, scholar, the President of India, and above all, a teacher. He was the second President of India. Now, the story of why it is celebrated on the birth anniversary of Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan. When some of his students and friends approached him and requested him to allow them to celebrate his birthday, he said, "Instead of celebrating my birthday separately, it would be my proud privilege if 5th September is observed as Teachers' Day." From then onwards, the 5th of September has been observed as Teachers' Day in India. The third point is, Guru Purnima in Hindu calendar in June-July is a form of Teachers' Day celebration. Every country of the world has its own Teachers' Day. The World Teachers' Day falls on 5th October. India is celebrating Teachers' Day on 5th September since 1962. On this occasion, people decorate the statues of Dr. Radhakrishnan and other notable scholars. Students from all over India celebrate the day with great enthusiasm. Students honor their teachers and give them handmade gifts as a token of respect. Its celebration concerns to promote the value and principles of a true teacher. Teachers are the most respected person in a student's life. So, we should respect our teachers not only on Teachers' Day but in our whole life. मेरी एक वीडियो टीचर्स डे कार्ड और कोटेशंस पर भी है, आप उनका लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में चेक कर सकते हैं। आप अपनी टीचर्स के लिए ज़रूर एक कार्ड बनाइएगा और उन पर एक कोटेशंस लिखिएगा। मैंने बहुत सारे डिज़ाइन आइडियाज़ बता रखे हैं मेरी कार्ड वाली वीडियो में, आप उसको ज़रूर चेक करिएगा। सो प्लीज़ लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट द बेल आइकन। बाय।